Forward for the fellowship that we can have in the days ahead. Right, turn with me to the book of Jeremiah and chapter 18.
Amen. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
If you have your Bibles,
oh Lord, thank you, Jesus.
Please don't go to your phones. Book of Jeremiah and chapter 18. If you have your Bibles, turn to Jeremiah and chapter 18. Jeremiah, pustakam adinte 18th adhyayam. Somebody can read. This is the word that came to Jeremiah from the Lord.
Go down to the potter's house, and there I can give you a manifest.
Go down to the potter's house, and there I will give you my message. Let me say a few things here, and then we can go forward. The word of God, we know Jeremiah is a prophet. Is a big prophet of God. God continuously speaks to him. And every time, God has a very peculiar way of talking to Jeremiah. Alright? Every single opportunity, when you look at the way God speaks to Jeremiah, it is so distinct. It is different. Okay? He might have thought God will talk to me in a certain way. No. He always chose a very different way to talk to Jeremiah. What am I intending to say? You may be thinking God will speak to you in a certain way. No. He may choose different ways, different occasions, different situations to speak to you. And every single time when you are open to listen to what God wants to speak to you, He will show His purpose in your life. Amen. Hallelujah. Many oftentimes, you know, we say, Lord, this is the way you should be speaking to me. You know, this is the way I like it. This is the condition that I like. This is a situation I will be comfortable with. This is something that you should use to speak to me. I don't like any other way. Come on. Hallelujah. You understand what I'm saying? God will talk to you the way He wants to talk to you. Amen. Hallelujah. The circumstances that He will choose to talk to you will be something of His likeness, so not something what you like. Amen. Whether you like it or not. Hallelujah. And the moment you are willing to give it to what God wants to talk to you, the way He wants to talk to you, you will see the amazing purpose and plan of God unfolding for you, right before you. Hallelujah. Parishuddhaatmaavum parishuddhaatmaavinte reethiyil ninnodu samsaarikkuvan aagrahikkunna reethiyil kelkkuvan nirukka thaatpariyam undengil deivathinte agochanamaya kaaryam ദൈവത്തിന്റെ രീതിയിൽ നിന്നോട് സംസാരിക്കുമ്പോൾ ഹല്ലേലൂയ ദൈവം എന്തുവാ സംസാരിക്കാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നത്, ദൈവം നിന്റെ ജീവിതത്തോട് എന്തുവാ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നത്, അത് പൂർണ്ണമായിട്ട് നിനക്ക് മനസ്സിലാക്കുവാൻ
കഴിയും.
ഹല്ലേലൂയ. That is the way it is always. Look at the way God's spirit is on Jeremiah. So he cannot say that, you cannot say that he went to the potter's house just because he wanted to. No. The Spirit of the Lord is upon him. Now let me tell you this. When the Spirit of the Lord is upon you, He will take you to situations which you may not be liking.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. When the Spirit of the Lord is upon you, He will take you through circumstances you may not like it. He will let you meet people whom you may not like. He will bring you in situations that you may not be happy about. He will get you into a place which you may not like. But remember, if the Spirit of the Lord is upon you, He is taking you through that situation so that He can unfold His bigger plan in your life. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Church, wake up this evening. Hallelujah. Every single time when you go through something in your life, don't complain, because that is something which the Lord is talking to you, and the Lord is getting you through certain circumstances. Don't sit and complain, because God has a purpose to be unfolded to your life.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And unless you go through that, unless you go through that situation, how can He tell you what He's intending to talk? ഹല്ലേലൂയ. ദൈവം നിന്നെ കടത്തിവിടാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന സാഹചര്യത്തിൽ കൂടെ നീ കടന്നുപോയില്ല എങ്കിൽ ദൈവം നിന്നോട് സംസാരിക്കാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന കാര്യങ്ങൾ എങ്ങനെ നിന്നോട് സംസാരിക്കുന്നു പറയല്ലേ. ഹല്ലേലൂയ. So if you want to hear from God, go through the way that He wants you to go, not your way. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When God is taking you through a certain with you, that I am going with you. I will be clear in my understanding. I will be clear in what you want to talk to me. And I will be much more fruitful than what I think about myself. Hallelujah. The Spirit of the Lord is upon Jeremiah. And where is he taking him? Where is he taking him? Go down to the potter's house. Hallelujah. And I was reading this portion. The Spirit of the Lord was talking to me many times, Pastor. Many times. The place where God wants to take you may not be a place of your liking. Hallelujah. Many times, the people whom God allows you to meet may not be the people you like. Hallelujah. The family that you are in, you may not like your family. The parents which God has given you, you may not like them. Hallelujah. The job which God has given you, you may not like it. The vehicles which you are driving, you may not like it. The big houses that God has given you, you may not like it. Hallelujah. Remember, if God is taking you through a situation, if God is the one who has brought you to that place, to that people, to that church, to that surrounding, to that city, to that nation, to that country, remember, God has a definite plan concerning you. Hallelujah. God will never do something which foolishness, which is foolish. Hallelujah. God will never do anything which is foolish. He knows much, much more beyond what you can comprehend. Hallelujah. The situation that you are in, you may not understand. God understands. The people which he has brought in your life, you may not know why. God understands. The sickness which is in your life, you may not understand. God understands. Hallelujah. The place of work that you are in, you may not understand. God understands. And if God understands, rest in peace. Be comfortable. Because the peace of God which passes all understanding, when it is with you, you are sure God has brought me to this place and he will take me through. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So Spirit of the Lord is upon him. And he's taking him to Potter's house. What do you see? You know, when I was looking at this portion, Potter's house is not a place where somebody would like to go. Right? If God was talking to me and say, guy, get up and go to Potter's house, I would say, God, come on, take a break. There are better places. Why Potter's house? Right? There's a Starbucks, there's a McDonald's or my liking, Chick-fil-A. Take me to some other place. You know, there are big factories here, Toyota and I don't know, whatever. Big companies here. Why do you want to take me to Potter's house? Hallelujah. Not a place that everybody would like to go. Hallelujah. Not a situation that everybody would like to walk in. Not a place where everything would be pleasing to your eyes. Hallelujah. Are you listening? Not a place where everything will be pleasing to your eyes. Hallelujah. You walk into Potter's house, what would you see? A lot of clay. A wheel. Hallelujah. Lot of mud, lot of things which is not very properly arranged there. Hallelujah. Things will not be in order. You would see a furnace there, a fire is there. You would see broken vessels. You would see some vessels which are being made up. You would see half-cooked vessels. You would see all kinds of things which might not be pleasing to your sight. Hallelujah. What am I trying to say? Many times when God takes you through certain situations, it may not be pleasing to your eyes. In that situation, unless you go through that situation, God cannot afford his plan in your life. Oh, hallelujah. Child of God, what is the situation that you are going tonight? Hallelujah. What is the place? Which is the place that you are in tonight? It may not be a place of your liking. It may not be a situation of your liking.
Things may not be very pleasant for you, but understand this night, God is taking you through that. God has brought you into that place, and God knows how to bring the best out of you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Are you listening, people of God? Hallelujah. God is the one taking you through that situation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Every time when we are in a place and when we are in a situation which is hard for us to understand, we always complain, God, why not a better place? Why not a better situation? Why not a better job? Hallelujah. Why not better conditions? Why not better circumstances? Hallelujah. Why not good health? Why not this? Why not that? We have so many things we speak before God. But child of God, this evening, understand this thing. Almighty God, the all-knowing God, understands He is shaping you up. Unless you go through this, you cannot come out as a beautiful vessel of His liking.
Actually, what I want to talk to you is water's not house, water's hand. Hallelujah. What we talk about potter's house. But in potter's house, it is the potter's hand which shapes you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Kushyam in the weed. Avada nindamel pravartikkunnathu. Nindamel, hallelujah. Work cheythathu.
Hallelujah.
It is Potter's hand which is working in your life. Hallelujah. The moment you are in Potter's house, you have been brought into the Potter's house. It is His hands, it is His eyes which is watching you. It is His hands which is working on you. It is His mind which is thinking about you to bring the best out of you. Oh, hallelujah. How many of you understand what I say? Hallelujah. The moment you are in the Potter's house, it is His mind which is thinking about you. It is His eyes which is having a close look at you. He's watching over you. It is His hands which is working over you. Hallelujah. For what? To bring the best out of you.
Amen.
To bring the best out of you.
Amen.
Tonight, child of God, are you discouraged? Walk into the place where God wants you to be. Hallelujah. Don't walk out. Hallelujah. It may be a situation you don't like. Be there. God has a plan. It may be a kind of situation that you're not happy about. Be there. God has a plan. It may be a circumstance you're not happy about. Be there. God has a plan. God has a purpose. And when God has a purpose, nobody can stop you from achieving the purpose of God in your life. Hallelujah. He takes him to the potter's house. Hallelujah. I think I should stop here. I'll continue this message later sometime. Hallelujah. I'm going to continue this as a series. Hallelujah. But listen to me this evening. My time is up, so I need to stop here. Hallelujah. The moment God is taking you in. The moment. Now let me say this. I should say this evening. Hallelujah. A potter
who wants to make a vessel, he needs what? Clay. Hallelujah. Sathicha devile namaskaram devaatmaavil njan parayade ee kushavinte kayil or man paathrate or mannine paathramayi maatranamengil kushavin endu venam mannu venam ee mannu kushavinte veettilundo parne parne kushavinte veettilundo ne santoshipicha kaaryam parayade kushavini mannu kushavinte veettil varuvan avan thedi nadakkunna oru avasthayundu hallelujah ശൗത്യ നടക്കുന്ന തുപ്പിക്കളയുന്ന ഹല്ലേലൂയ അനേക സാഹചര്യങ്ങൾ കൂടെ കുശലൻ നടന്നു നോക്കുമ്പോൾ ആർക്കും ദയ തോന്നാതിരിക്കുന്ന സാഹചര്യങ്ങൾ കൂടെ സഞ്ചരിച്ചു നോക്കുമ്പോൾ ഹല്ലേലൂയ ഒരു സ്ഥലത്ത് വന്നപ്പോൾ അവൻ കണ്ടു ഈ മണ്ണ് ഹല്ലേലൂയ പ്രയോജനമുള്ള മണ്ണ ഹല്ലേലൂയ ആർക്കും പ്രയോജനമില്ലാത്തത് പലരും ശൗത്യക്കളയുന്നത് പലരും നോക്കിയിട്ടും കണ്ടിട്ടും കാണാതെ പോകുന്നത് ആർക്കും ഹല്ലേലൂയ ദൃഷ്ടി വെക്കാത്ത മണ്ണിനെ കുശലൻ കണ്ടപ്പോൾ ഈ മണ്ണ് ഇത് കൊള്ളാം ഇത് കൊള്ളാം എന്റെ ഭവനത്തിൽ വന്നാൽ ഹല്ലേലൂയ എന്റെ വീട്ടിലേക്ക് എന്നെ കൊണ്ടു ചേർത്താൽ ഇതിനെ ഒരു നല്ല പാത്രമായിട്ട് മാറ്റുവാൻ പറ്റുമെന്ന് കുശവൻ കണ്ടു രാത്രികാലം കേൾക്കണമേ ദൈവത്തിന് ദൈവം നിന്നെ കണ്ടു കേട്ടോ ഹല്ലേലൂയ ആർക്കും നിന്നോട് സ്നേഹം തോന്നാതിരുന്നപ്പോൾ കുശവൻ നിന്നോട് സ്നേഹം തോന്നി കേട്ടോ ഹല്ലേലൂയ when nobody wanted you he wanted you when nobody wanted to love you he loved you when nobody wanted to take you in he brought you in hallelujah when everybody ignored you he paid attention to your life hallelujah he is a god who brought you in so that he can give you a sheep Hallelujah. I am so excited this evening. He had mercy on me. Hallelujah. Nobody wanted me. Nobody wanted us. Hallelujah. Situations which was not very favorable. But the Heavenly Father, the Potter, He had mercy. He brought me in. And He is shaping me in. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
രാജകാലം ദൈവത്തിന്റെ വൈദ്യം നീ കുശലന്റെ കയ്യിലാണോ എനിക്ക് പേടിക്കേണ്ട കാര്യമില്ല കേട്ടോ ഹല്ലേലൂയ ഹല്ലേലൂയ one more thing I'll say and I'll close hallelujah the moment the potter saw this clay hallelujah what did he do huh? Oh, it's a good clay let it be there right it's a good clay let it be there I'll come and see again right let it be there I'll come and work on that there. Did he do that? No. Understand this. The moment the potter saw that this clay will be useful, that this clay, he can make something beautiful out of it. Listen. He did not leave the clay there. He took the clay in his hand. He brought the clay into his house. Mensilayo. നീ പ്രയോജനമുള്ള പാത്രമാകുമെന്ന് ദൈവം കണ്ടപ്പോൾ അവൻ നിന്നെ വിട്ടിട്ട് വന്നില്ല അവന്റെ കരങ്ങളിൽ എടുത്ത് അവന്റെ ഭവനത്തിലേക്ക് നിന്നെ കൂട്ടിക്കൊണ്ട് വന്നു Out there you didn't have protection. In there you have protection. Hallelujah. Out there everybody was walking over you. Here, hey, hallelujah, you have a place of honor. Hallelujah. Out there everybody would speak over you. But in there, hallelujah, you have found a place of dignity and honor. Understand that, child of God. Out in the world, hallelujah, hallelujah, out in the world, things you may find things which might be pleasing to your eyes, but in there is a protection. Hallelujah, it is a grace, it is a covering of God which you receive.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Are you in your potter's hand tonight? Are you in your potter's hand? Do you see in your situation how he lifted you up? Do you see how he brought you in? Hallelujah. Do you see when nobody had mercy on you, how he lifted you up and brought you to his house? Hallelujah. If he lifted you up, remember, he has a plan for your life. ഹല്ലേലൂയ എന്ന രാജകാലം ദൈവത്തിന്റെ വൈദലേ നിന്നെ അവൻ ദൈവ കരങ്ങളിൽ എടുത്തെങ്കിൽ നിന്നെ കുശവന്റെ ഭവനത്തിൽ അവൻ കൊണ്ടുവന്നെങ്കിൽ നിന്നെ കുറിച്ച് ദൈവത്തിന് ഒരു ഉദ്ദേശമുണ്ട് ഹല്ലേലൂയ നീ തകർന്നു പോകത്തില്ല ഹല്ലേലൂയ നീ തകർന്നു പോകത്തില്ല ഹല്ലേലൂയ നീ തലതിയായി പോകത്തില്ല ശത്രു നിന്റെ മേൽ ജയം കൊള്ളത്തില്ല ദൈവത്തിന്റെ വൈദലെ നിന്നെ അകത്ത് കൊണ്ടുവന്നത് നീ തകർന്നു പോകുവാനല്ല നിന്നെ അകത്ത് കൊണ്ടുവന്നത് നീ തകർന്നു പോകുവാനല്ല He has brought you in a shape which is the most beautiful shape what you can have in your life. Hallelujah. I want every eyes closed this evening. Hallelujah. Look to the Lord in prayer. Look at this situation. Hallelujah. God takes you to different situations. God takes you through different circumstances in your life. Hallelujah. He takes you through certain circumstances, situations, so that He can bring the best out of your life.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In the Jibrathan, Etum, Halad, Paniwan, Avaninne, Teren Yerta, Akatukunda Vadirikia.
Hallelujah.
Sadhicha Devata Vadale, Ninda Jibrathan, Etum, Nalada, Konda Vidivan, Nenya Teren Yerta, Avana Pavana Teleka, Ulil Konda Vadirikia. Nikushan in the Kai Lakato, Nikushan in the Kai Lakato, Shakan in Turuan of an animal in Kafila, Niletawa. I am in the shop.